Morning, guys. Today, me and my wife is going to go for a walk on the beach, and I'm going to use a little fold-up bike because my wife can walk faster than I can. So,
not today.
Yeah. So it's a bit cool, but actually it's cold. So see how we go.
Love winter.
Might not go very far. Louis. That'll be good for me. Anyway, I'm going to use a fold-up bike because I can't use my electric bike because that'd be stupid. Okay.
There it is. One bike. Let's see how I go. Never riding that stuff. Nah, it's not that cold. Nah, it's not bad at all. It's better. Wow, look at all the shells up on the beach. Everywhere. We've had one big surf thing happening down here. Down a bit of this solid stuff here. Righty, eh? Oh, this is all right. Look at this. Beautiful. Whoa. Oh, dear. This is a way to go. See that there? See how it's scalloped in? Dig, see that dish? It's just like that?
Yep.
Your chair and your knees go like that. Now, you on my bike, is it? Oh, geez, that water's cold. Water's freezing. You've got to start moving forward because you're bogged. Because you've been sitting too long? Oh. Righto, away you go.
Too high.
Got to have an eye, mate.
Up your point.
Yeah, getting bogged down here. On this bit. Righto. So long as you're moving. This is a great little bike, this. I'm glad I kept it. About it for a few years now. Oops. If you want to. So that's a shark egg or a skate egg. One of the two.
Something.
Yeah. Yeah, is that exactly the same as the other one?
No.
They're two different species. One could be shark, one could be skate.
Save me, Jack!
We made it. There we go. Needs a good washing to get its own, but good job. Right. Now the dismantling. Which is pretty easy. Righty. So I'll put that down. Put that back. I could fold the pedals in if I want, but I won't bother. And this here goes down there. Like that. I've got to watch that next time because I got hooked up. And there. And that's it. One boy. Okay. Gotta be happy with that.